World of Warcraft fashion show. I have 12, 13 shirts I'll be displaying in fashion from World of Warcraft. First up, the Alliance shirt. It's a rare, older shirt. Size extra large, I think. It's blue and yellow, obviously. Nothing on the back. It's comfortable, washes well. Color doesn't bleed or fade. So, there you have it, Lion's shirt. And I will put on a different shirt. Next up, Illidan. This is a rare shirt. It's a Burning Crusade Illidan shirt. It's classifying it as retired. I don't wear it as much, if at all, anymore. I don't want it to fade or shrink, but all shirts made by Jinx. And on the back, there you have it, Illidan. Size extra large, I think. It's comfortable. Washes well. No wrinkles. Comfortable. It's light, dries well. You can buy this in the store as well. It's not rare. I happened to get this one on eBay. It was cheaper than the store. But it's light, it's comfortable. It's Arthas, obvious. Well, Lich King. Nothing on the back. Grayish with blue. And there you have it, Turkish or Lich King. This one is a rare one I got from eBay. Warcraft trading card game. It's got some stuff on the sleeve. Upper Deck Entertainment. And that's the back. Pause, rewind, rewatch. Zoom in, zoom out if you need to. Trading card game with an orc on the back. It's a rare shirt. Size large. Large, extra large. Well, then. Oh, what else? Let's try next. Yeah. up.
That's a BlizzCon shirt. I don't remember what year.
It's got the AMD.
D logo, nothing on the sleeves. It's comfortable, washes well. It's one of my favorite shirts. I don't wear it as much though. There you have it. This kind of shirt with Ruby on it. It's a rare shirt. I got it from eBay as well. Across the chest, but that's only because I work out.
I survived the hell scream.
Boy, I got a lot of shirts. Next up. Simple horde shirt. Comfortable. I've had it for a long time. Probably since 2008, 2007. Nothing on the back except for the logo, I think. Or the horde. Of course, I didn't really say that all too well, but. This one's a bit rare. It's a little faded. It's comfortable. It's light and dries nicely. Size large, extra large, probably large. Nothing on the back. Some shirts that I sold, actually. I had a Worgen shirt, a Warlock shirt, and a Murloc shirt. But I wasn't really wearing them, so. But this shirt is pretty rare. Save the Murlocs.org. Had it in the laundry, and dad seen it one time. And he said, "Oh, I hung your shirt up in the laundry room, that fish lizard shirt." It's pretty much what they are, fish lizards. But that's what he called it.
It's nice and comfortable, it's light, dries well.
Oh, I got plenty of more yet to go. Let's see, which one is this? That's... No, I'm not gonna wear that one. I got this one from eBay recently. It's a size 2XL, which is too big for me, but it was rare, and I had to have it. No, this is a... Oh my gosh. That's a 4XL. That's gonna be real big.
Maybe I should get something else.
Yeah, it's a little big. It's a 4. Yeah. 4XL. Like I said, it's rare. It's got garage, so it's a BlizzCon shirt. I never used to be this big. I don't know how anybody can be that big.
On eBay and see if there's any other ones like it.
It's a garage BlizzCon shirt though. 2013. Next up. From eBay recently. That's a pretty badass shirt. Not only does it have Sylvanas on it, not only does it say For the Horde, it's got the symbol and Blood and Thunder. I mean, I've never seen this shirt before. I don't know when it came out, but it's in excellent shape. And anybody selling this shirt, I don't know what went through their mind when they sold this shirt, but I got it on eBay fairly cheap. I don't want to say price either. I mean, it's a badass shirt though. Nothing on the back, as far as I remember. It's light, it's comfortable, it dries well. You know, I used to wear Hilfiger shirts and all that. They take forever to dry. They're nice. I still wear them, but I'd rather wear something something that means something. I got three shirts left. No, four. Some music to this one real quick here. Thank you.
Sorry. What the...
Music is just amazing, though.
Wait, I got it. Next one, I got it from eBay because it's rare. I got most of mine from eBay or Hot Topic. Now, I didn't care if it was male or female. I bought it. I thought it was male, but it's female. It's like I said, it's rare. I just had to have it. I don't care. I think I'd still wear it out in public. I main a protection warrior, and I just had to have it. It's rare. It's a little, as Gimli in Lord of the Rings said, it's a bit tight across the chest. So, as you can read, it says, Tinks, you're welcome. I know it looks a little gay, but I don't care. Kinda keeps my muscles in place. Maybe I'll start wearing girl shirts. I don't know. I'm just kidding. But it's got the, like I said, I made a protection warrior. And it's got the tier six regalia. For warrior, protection warrior on there. He's got some arrows in there. He's got a shield, and I can't tell what the weapon. He's got the shoulder guards. Tier 6, yeah, from Black Temple. Onslaught tier set. I love it. It's got the faceplate of it. Impenetrable faceplate. But, I love it. Even though it's, you know, made for women, but who cares? But, now, two more. And I saved the best for last. Music for it. Just got this one from eBay last week. The person that sold this, I don't know what went through their mind. I don't know where they got it. I don't know how. I don't care. I got it. It's in perfect shape. And it's just... an amazing shirt. Do you find a shirt on eBay like this? It's incredible. Arthas Lich King. I mean, and I have the calendar that the 2010 World of Warcraft Wrath of the Lich King calendar as well. But I'm not done. Got one more shirt. This one. No, actually, I got two more. Have to find the other one. Hopefully. Yeah, I know where it is. Recently, too. Like I said, I got all of them on. I love my collection. Now I gotta find the last one. Hopefully, I ever find a fan. There it is. Is the last shirt. I don't know who sold this, I don't know why, but it's an amazing shirt. I swear, I'm going to be in a parade one day. I'm going to go down the parade with drums and just do the Ice Crown drums or the or Grimmar drums. I don't care if I walk by myself. It will be done. And that's that I sold some before. I had a Murloc shirt, which and a Warlock shirt and a Worgen shirt. I should have kept that one, but I sold it on eBay. And I had, well, I do have one more. It's not really a authentic shirt, but it says, I'm missing World of Warcraft for this. It's got a green writing with a black, on a black shirt. But that's it. Thanks. You're welcome.